Jo Nesbo is how he is different in the way he creates his characters. I think I've talked a lot about characters in the last session also. Again, like we are talking about a grey area right now. We're not talking black and white. Normally a lot of books are like that. Which are
a genius thing that is happening.